Hi, my name is Nelson. I am 19 years old, and I am in the process of becoming a United States Army soldier. I'm in the enlistment process, and it's taking a while, so during the meantime, you know, I quit my job too soon, so during the meantime, I'm just doing little things to get money. And, who are you?
I'm Daniel Monroe. I'm 13 years old, and I go to Irvingwood Middle School. Shout out to all my peeps. I'm 13 years old. I'm in 7th grade, and yeah. We have 5 members in the family, and...
This is way too formal. Alright, so we have 7 members of the family. We have 7 members of the family because of these two guys. And we got... Yeah, go ahead. Do what you gotta do. Alright, I gotta be gentle with her.
She farted.
Oh, she licked my mouth.
Okay.
So there's 7 of us.
Yes.
And, you know, I forgot what I was gonna say. Just back me up. But yeah, there are 7 of us. There's my sister behind the camera. She's, you know what?
Hi.
And well, we got our mom and dad, you know, usual. My phone can't come with me. All right. Anyways, we're simple family. We're just a simple family. We'll get this vlog started.
It is currently 7:13 in the morning, and I have to get ready for school. So I'm gonna brush my teeth, do my hair, and I'll be on my way.
I'm a little bit of a coffee addict. We're on our way now. 7:43, and he's got to go to school. I'll give you to him real quick.
All right, so yeah, we're on our way to school. I'm on my way to school right now, and we'll be on our way. He's driving, and yeah.
What the heck? All right, Danny.
All right, bye.
See you.
Time to get started with school.
Back home for a little bit. She doesn't even get up to greet me. Good morning, sleepyhead. I couldn't get her to come out in the morning. She is lazy. Or maybe she just doesn't like the outside. I don't know what it is. What did you do?
I guess. And then she thought that I was frozen on this side.
And what'd she say? Alright, Gabby. See you. Thank you, man. Thank you. As I mentioned earlier in the video, I am in the enlistment process with the military. And with my free time, I am part of a little dog walking organization. And I walk dogs. It's fun. And this is my friend Jacob. Say hi, boy. He's a cute little dude. But yeah, I just walk dogs for a little bit, make a little extra money, have something to do with my spare time. It's fun. It's simple. I enjoy it. So I'll see you later then, okay?
5 o'clock.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So I'm on my way home now. That was it. A little extra money. Just something to keep me occupied, you know? Let's get something to eat.
Spaghetti's not that bad. I was supposed to have sushi today with Levette. Apparently school's more important. I just got off the phone with my aunt. She's on her way here. I'm gonna introduce you guys to her. She's my favorite aunt. Yeah, you'll like her. She's cool.
You want fried chicken?
I want fried chicken.
You want Dr. Pepper?
I do.
No, I just ate, thank you.
Come on.
Alright, alright, alright.
Why?
You're gonna be my vlog now.
No! I said no!
You both
said
you guys.
No!
Hi, Lucy.
Hey!
Hi.
And I was running around the neighborhood. With the full costume.
Hi, baby.
Thank you for letting us
up. Love you too.
I love you, boy.
Yeah, man, no worries. Thank you.
Take off later.
Take that.
Bye.
Alright, you guys. Thanks for coming.
No chicken, no chicken.
I'll see you guys later.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
Gabby's taking a while again.
So we just got home, and this kid doesn't want to record. He doesn't want to vlog. Unfortunately, hopefully it goes on together. Not just me. I might get boring. He's more fun.
I'm gonna end it here. I guess he's feeling ill, but I mean, let us know if we should continue, if I should, or something. Just give me feedback. All right, thank you.